I have a friend who was imprisoned precisely because he was a Christian. A man of deep faith and deep commitment to what he believed, he asked the fellow prisoners who knew he was a Christian not to tell the guards anything about it. He wanted to prove to himself that he could live in such a way that without ever mentioning that he was a Christian, they would notice that there was something different about his values, about the way that he lived everyday life. After a few weeks, one of the guards approached him and asked him, "What's the matter with you? Why are you so different from the rest?" He was indeed very happy. His experiment had yielded the correct fruit. They knew that there was something different, and that something different was his belief in the gospel of Jesus Christ. That's the way we have to live our faith. We have to live in such a way our faith that even those who are not at all looking for Jesus would find it. Remember that for most people in our world, the only gospel they will ever read is the way we live our life. That is what faith is all about. Faith is about love of God. Love of God is about love of neighbor.